A gig with a difference for Edinburgh singer-songwriter You, otherwise known as Ewan Ryan, in the main hall of the Scottish Parliament. But his appearance heralds a major competition, which will see the Parliament transformed later this year into a platform for up-and-coming music talent of all types and from all over the country. Holyrood Rocks 2015. The competition is organised in association with the Scottish Political and Cultural Partnership.
The real reason we're doing Holyrood Rocks is to encourage as many young people to vote as possible. Young people traditionally have been some of the poorest in terms of turnout and general elections, European elections, you name it. And what we're really seeking to do is build on the positive nature of the referendum, where we have seen 16 and 17 year olds in particular turn out in huge numbers to vote, and really extend that. So we want to continue that. What we do over the next few weeks, we'll be setting out exactly the regions that we're going to in Scotland. We have 8 regional events which will take place based on the 8 list regions that will be used in Scotland to elect MSPs. We'll have 8 regional events, and one band will be picked from each region to play at the national final again here at Parliament on Saturday the 31st of October.
These MSPs are supporting the initiative and all say they're fans of music.
The best person I've ever seen live is undoubtedly Dolly Parton. She might be cracking on a bit, but that woman is amazing in concert. She plays about 14 different instruments. Every single song's a classic. Her chat's amazing. You know, she is a legend.
The best gig I've ever been to is probably seeing Bay City Rollers in Edinburgh, in a club in Edinburgh. Before they were famous, I have to say, something, I'm from Edinburgh, so the Bay City Rollers quite frequently appeared at a club I used to go to in Toll Cross, and I saw them then before they wore the tartan and became all poppy, and they were quite rock orientated.
I think it was 1987. It was on a double-decker bus travelling all the way from Paisley to Kilmarnock Town Hall to listen to the House Martins. It was one of the best concerts I think I've ever been to. It was one of these off-grid, unexpected concerts that was suddenly announced, and I had the time of my life.
That's the easiest question in the world. It was the Dubliners concert in the Music Hall in Aberdeen in October 1966. And I can tell you why. Because that was the first date I took the person who is today my wife on, was to that concert.
It was really hard to choose, but probably the first year Tea in the Park went to Ballado. Daft Punk played in a tent and the tent was full, so I sneaked under the tarpaulin with a friend and got into that gig, and it was amazing.
So if you're an unsigned musician ready to move on to the next level, we'd love to hear from you. The competition is open to musicians of all types, from choirs to DJs, bands and solo acts. You can get more information on our webpage and through social media, and you can email your application to us. Make a noise. Make a difference.